be, here's another kneeling variation, perpendicular to the wall, we'll do a scoop toss. Again, make sure our positions with our knees are slightly open or oblique, just to give you some freedom. We'll drop this ball by our hip, load, and drive through the wall.